Okay, now let's teach you how to connect the portable monitor with the EP156T, this model. Okay, as you can see, connect the laptop with the HDMI, USB to Type-C, and the charger. Okay, check, you can touch, right? You can touch and notch. Screwing the whole cable, the whole image, okay? With the touching information. Okay, now let's disconnect all the cable to teach you one by one. Please follow the clip. If you do not follow the clip, you cannot connect it the full light, full field the touching function. First of all, okay, as you can see, this is the USB to Type-C cable, okay? First of all, to connect it with the laptop USB, like you can see, the laptop USB. Clearly, laptop USB. Connect it. Okay. Make it tight. Okay, connect it. And then the Type-C port to connect the portable monitor, the middle one, this one. Okay? This one, the middle Type-C. Connect it. Then you can hear a sound. This is making the touching driver. Okay, the second is to power by the monitor. Also use the USB to Type-C cable to power by the monitor, okay? In the bottom Type-C, the Type-C PD charging. Okay, connect it. Connect it tight. Okay. Connect it. Okay, the last one is to connect the USB, the mini HDMI to HDMI cable on the laptop. This is the laptop HDMI cable. Connect it. Okay, connect it. And the other side, the mini HDMI to connect the portable monitor. Okay, the portable monitor. Connect it. Okay, with your strings. Okay. Okay, now you can see there's no lights on. Okay, wait a minute, it automatically to connect it. Now you can touch. You can touch. Okay. You can touch very smoothly, okay? Very good, very good. This is the touching function. Okay.